This video demonstrates how to scan a document to the desktop and share the file using Xerox Print and Scan Experience. Print and Scan Experience is included with the Smart Start print driver from Xerox.com. Place a document face up in the automatic document feeder. From the Start menu on your computer, select Xerox Print and Scan Experience. At the bottom of the window, select your printer if you have multiple devices. On the Print and Scan Experience screen, click Scan. The screen provides several options. Review the settings and change them as necessary. Click Scan and Preview. Double-click the image to zoom in and see the image larger. Click Done, then click Next. Select JPEG or PDF for the scanned file format. Click Save. Type a file name or leave the default name. Select where to save the file. Desktop is selected for this file. Then click Save. The document is scanned and the file is saved to the desktop. This file can also be shared with other applications, such as email. Click Continue to share the scanned file. Click Share. Click the Mail icon to email the file. Type the recipient's name and add a message if needed. Click Send. Click Finished, then close the Xerox Print and Scan Experience window. The recipient receives the email with the file attached. The scan to desktop using Print and Scan Experience is complete.